What is Volcker Rule? Volcker Rule is Section 619 under Dodd-Frank Act. Before existence of Volcker Rule, banks were taking big risks by investing their money in stocks, bonds, commodities, and other risky assets. That was called proprietary trading, and it was kept hidden from the public. Volcker envisioned a day when a bank would make a big, secret bet with its own money, and then it would lose so much money that customer deposits would be at risk, or the bank would require a bailout, or both. The Volcker Rule restricts United States banks from making proprietary trading, meaning doing speculative investments through its own account and owning covered institutions, mainly the hedge funds and private equity funds.